Children these days seem to be taught that dinosaurs went extinct long before humans came along. That might be true for most of the world, but what if I told you there was an exception? That's right. In a certain valley, there is a special town in which dinosaurs and humans not only exist at the same time, but live together as friends. Don't believe me? Let me show you. Wait, what's happening? It seems a dinosaur is storming the post office. Letters are flying everywhere. What could have made a dinosaur so angry? Pip had better go investigate and lend his grandfather a hand.
Thank you. Huh!